Hindi siya joke. It's not.
Start with time, buddy. 3 in. 3, 2, 1. Action.
And we are back here on BRGY. And whether you are a fan of beauty pageants or not, we all know that Q&A is really the core of every competition. Yan yung talagang pinag-uusapan. At bago tayo makarinig sa pang Miss Universe level with a twist na Q&A with Chelsea. Let us hear first how our B-fam did it in this street Q&A challenge. Watch this.
And, roll day back. And, second way four.
Sige,
mataas
lang ako
doon.
No, to the next.
There.
Yeah.
Okay.
Ay, nakapasok
na ito. Hindi, ano na lang. Pag na-discuss na ng Q&A challenge, tapos ipasok natin ang
blah, blah, blah. Okay. May appearance. Special participation.
Inaalam ko sa hand.
Yeah.
And, din po. Kasi budget na po
ako.
Thank you po.
Okay, game?
Game po.
I love it. Actually, ang mga Pinoy, very witty. Hindi talaga papatalo sa mga Q&A and punchlines and power lines. Maraming salamat to our B-fam na naki-Q&A sa amin. Pero like I said, we have a Q&A with a twist for our very own Miss Universe Philippines. Kaya naman, ipasok. Ah! Questions and bowls. Love it. Dapat may sayo din. At may sayo. Naging noon time show. Maraming salamat.
I love it. Okay.
Wait, hindi ba ito yung words? Ito yung words? Attends. Attends yung talent na. Sa talent.
Ulit.
Okay lang. Hindi ito i-edit. We will leave it here.
Violet po.
Tama yun na kasi sabi niya. Carrie. Okay. We have a Q&A with a twist for our very own Miss Universe who is here with us. Kaya naman, ipasok ang ating natural bowls. Thank you so much. Maraming salamat. Kaway ka din. Like,
salamat.
Yeah. Pero no, there is a proper way.
Yeah, you wave, but I mean, there's no really proper way naman. You just wave to those who are saying hi to you. So,
I have no idea. Pero naka-interview kasi ako ng ibang BPPs dati. Parang merong specific
wrist action. I think, yeah.
And because Chelsea will soon be in the thick of preparations for Miss Universe, kami na magsisimula preparations na yan with this challenge. So as you can see, dalawa yung bowl. Hindi na isa, Chelsea. Okay. That is because this Q&A will have a question and a word you have to use in your answer. So in the bowl Chelsea is holding, there are words. Kailangan niya gamitin yung salitang iyon dun sa sagot. At saka pipili siya ng tanong. So let's see. Para ko yung na-tense. Mahirap ba to? I actually don't know what the questions and the words are. But okay. Yes, go ahead Chelsea.
Okay, I'll pick one.
A word. World peace ganun.
Ooh. Pride Month.
Oh, Pride Month. You just mentioned
sorry, that. Sorry, may sabit lang po ulit sa audio.
Okay.
Pick up sa sasabihin mo kung ano yung nabulad.
Okay. Na-reveal lang of the word.
Thank you.
Baling hawak mo na siya. Tapos, ay, Ate Bianca, pa-adin na lang po nung tatanong mo kung ano.
Okay. The first word, yes.
I have here, Pride Month. You just mentioned it earlier. I love
that. Where you were right beside Pia?
Yes, I was with Pia words back, and then my other co-queen, Tara Valencia.
Well, I'm sure this is a great experience. The first of many
yeah.
Pride Month celebrations. Okay, paano gagamitin ni Chelsea yung term na Pride Month with this question?
With this
Here you go.
I will read it for you.
Your question is from a professor.
Ooh.
Your question's from a professor. Miss Chelsea Manalo. What lesson would you like to discuss today?
Okay.
What lesson would you like to discuss today? Using Pride Month.
What lesson I would love to discuss today is the importance of Pride Month. It is just very important for each and every individual to be recognized. I think I also have said this, that you even if you are not a member of an LGBTQI family, you can always be an ally. And it is through our indifferences that can unite us, through our respect and values with one another.
Thank you so much. Candidate number one. Wow! Gusto ko yung kahawak ka ng mic. Kahit walang mic. Talagang reverse eh. I love it. Lumabas yung little Chelsea in the banyo
yes.
na sumasagot ng mga questions.
This was her.
Pasok agad, Pride Month. Okay, next word.
One.
Please get another word from the bowl. My gosh, this is a hard challenge.
Next is kindness.
Kindness.
Okay. Good word.
Please pick a question.
Kindness. The question is from
a law student.
Wow.
I think I know where this is going. From a law student.
Mm.
Chelsea, what law would you like the country to have?
There's a lot of law that we already have to implement, but with the proper implementation of these laws that we would love to work on with proper kindness and respect, then we can make a really beautiful nation here with our kids.
That's true. Yun ang natutunan ko sa ating lawmakers and even mga LGUs officials.
Yeah.
Ang dami ng laws.
Yes.
Ang dami na talaga.
Marami na. Nakapila na sila dyan.
Correct. Na tama naman,
yeah.
Except hindi na i-implement. At tama
yeah.
yung implementing with kindness. Kasi
yeah.
hindi lahat na implement with kindness. Diba? Okay. Last word.
Last word? Ooh, okay. I think...
What's the word?
Beanie?
Ay, taray! Beanie! Okay, so there is just one question, but please get it. How do we incorporate beanie in this question? My goodness, what a challenge! The question is, from a fellow candidate.
Ooh.
Chelsea, what is your beauty secret?
One of my beauty secrets is to actually dance to one of the songs of Beanie. Through the song Salami, as a little girl, I started to look at myself in the mirror with a very invisible hairbrush. Salamin, salamin. This is one of my secrets to achieving the crown now to be your next Miss Universe 2024.
I love it! Nakita talaga mula first conversation hanggang ngayon. No, really, that is a beauty secret. Yung parang,
yes.
You do that affirmation.
Well,
that,
you always have to always tell yourself you're beautiful, you know?
Yeah.
Just to have a little bit of a boost. So, looking at yourself in the mirror, or wearing your favorite dress, wearing your favorite lipstick,
mm-hmm.
or even eating your favorite meal is a little
or
bit.
Ice cream,
yeah, can help a little bit. So, I hope even, you know, just today, look at yourself in the mirror. Tell yourself you're beautiful. It's important.
Yeah. I love that. And with that, BFAM, a huge round of applause for our Miss Universe 2024. For Miss Universe 2024, claiming it, Chelsea Manalo.
Thank you so much, Chelsea.
I had a wonderful time reconnecting with you. Grabe, nakakatawa talaga. Chelsea, of course, we would like to give you this chance to share anything to all our Global Pinoys and promote anything you would like to share.
Thank you to all the Global Pinoys. Thank you also to Ms. Bianca herself for allowing me to be here, interviewed by her. I'm so happy. It's such an honor to be here with all of you guys watching right now. But to support me, there's nothing else I would love for you guys but to continue to pray for me and also follow me on my social media accounts, on my Instagram and on my TikTok. There will be a lot of fun contents to come out there very soon, I promise. It's at Manalo Chelsea, and on my Facebook page, it's Chelsea and Manalo, and also through the social media of the Miss Universe Philippines organization in Instagram, Facebook, and TikTok. You guys can follow me along there, and I hope that anywhere I go, I could follow you, or you could follow me and support me. And yeah, always spread kindness and smiles to the world. To the universe, rather, to be getting that universe crown. Thank you so much for saying that.
Thank you, Chelsea. And of course, we we cannot end this BRGY episode because ang daming mga Pinoys around the world, anywhere, na pinaka-favorite talaga ang Mabati. So for our BRGY shoutouts, we would like to say hi to Boyet and Army from Qatar. Hello! Chef Raimundo from Canada. And Ali Santiago from Germany. Hello,
hello
from me and Chelsea!
Hi!
Greeting from our queen to the universe. Of course, like Chelsea, let's allow our crowning moments to empower other people, diba? That's really what it's for, diba? When the spotlight is on you, you try to share it with others. And at the end of the day, anumang tagumpay yung matamasa natin is really better multiplied when it's shared. And of course, because this is the end of the first week of Season 3 of BRGY, you are a very special week-ender guest. I would like to give a crowning moment to everyone behind the cameras na bumubuod ng BRGY Season 3. Congratulations, you survived the week! Woohoo! You can also visit our TFC Facebook account for more exciting and exclusive BRGY content and subscribe to stay updated with all the hottest events brought to you, of course, by the Filipino channel. Once again, Chelsea Manalo, thank you so much!
Thank you so much, everyone.
Cheer for Chelsea all the way. I'm Bianca Gonzalez. Thank you so much for joining us. We are giving you your home away from home only here on BRGY. Salamat! Happy weekend!
Salamat!
Ay, beauty queen wave pala.
Ay, yan. Yeah.
Okay. Ako kasi ganun eh.
Okay, good. Okay, good.